Hey, what's up guys? Shobo Shaf back to the game with another reaction video. So, by the title korang tahu, aku akan react hari ni kepada Agnes Mo, F Your Love Song. I think you know what F stands for, right? So, tanpa membuang masa, tanpa bercakap banyak, I just want to say thank you for your support. Terima kasih atas dukungan kalian. Ah, gitu. Right, so, aku buka dulu and then we check it together, okay? Aku duduk sini sikit kot. Ah, gitu. Ataupun aku gerakkan kamera. Ah, gitu. Right. So, this is F Your Love Song official music video. Let's check it out. Is it a yay or a nay? Ooh. I think this is like in Indonesia, right? Apa tu? Pekan-pekan dia, bandarnya. Ah, gitu. Yo, why it sounds so macam like, you know, mysterious, something like that. In a film. Ooh, look at the money. I think it's money, right? Oh crap. Damn, it look like a movie, bro. Ooh, sheesh. Directed by Agnes Mo, of course. F Your Love Song. Oh, it's auto-generated. Man, look at the drip. I thought that I was all you wanted. Ooh. I thought that you would keep it 100. I thought that I could make it. Oh, bro. I thought you'd make it 100. You know? Agnes Monica changing a lot of her slang because she's really good in English, right? Oh my god, bro. I thought that you would keep it 100. Ooh. I thought that I could make you love it. Ooh. I thought that you would put a ring on it. But I was so dumb, stupid. How could I be so foolish? Ooh. Now you're about to make me lose it. Like, yeah. Sunday, oh. You love. Bro, oh my god, the cinematography look like a movie or some, you know, something. The lighting is really, really good. I really like this color tone, macam yellowish, we can say, and you know, macam more to John Wick punya color, we can say, if you guys understand what I'm saying. Oh. I don't have to let down my guard. Oh my god, so telling me that you would break my heart. Can't believe that you would go get caught. I really like this idea from the director. Dia orang cut this footage, dia orang buat blok hitam ni besar gila because it make it look like old movie, we can say, and it also make it macam kita sebagai penonton more focused on the subject, right? I really like it. And by the way, Agnes Mo is really creative. Bila dia buat lagu sedih, she can look so sad, but when she make this kind of badass bitch punya lagu, oh my god, she really became a badass bitch, you know what I'm saying? Ah, man. Wow. Ooh. Oh shit. Is that his boyfriend or something? God damn, they kiss. Oh crap. I never see her boyfriend before. I never love you anyway. We're sleeping with the enemy. Damn. Damn. Ooh, look at the movement though. So damn sharp. You know something like that. Ooh. Oh, she gone, bro. She gone. Hey. I really like that dance, bro. So simple. Alright, I'm gonna talk about dia punya cinematography. This is one of the, I think it's like, macam one of the sentimental cinematography to Indonesian punya penonton sebab it's shot in, aku rasa dia di shot di Jakarta, di Indonesia lah sebab I can see macam ada bangunan polisi, you know, there's a lot of Indonesian world and everything. Aku rasa dia shoot dekat Indonesia, so I think it became a sentimental video from such a big artist to represent her country very well. If you know what I'm saying kan, dia bangga dengan apa dia punya negara and everything, so she shoot it in her music video. I really really like that concept. By the lighting, you guys, macam aku cakap tadi, the lighting is really good. It's really mysterious kind of style. Bila dia dekat luar pun, it still have that kind of darkness. Sebab this dalam lagu ni, the character yang dia portray is a really badass girl yang, you know, don't give a shit about someone, don't give a shit about a guy or something like that. So it really macam sesuai dengan watak dia dalam movie, music video ni, dengan color tone yang diorang gunakan. I really, really like that concept. The lighting also very good. It ikut tone, ada bluish, ada yellowish. I really really like that. Daripada segi beat wise, we can say this is not an aggressive one. Bukannya macam terlampau aggressive from Agnes Mo. I think it's like more to a mid tempo kind of song, macam more to just vibing, you know, just like I don't care, you know, like, you know, just that kind of song. Macam kau dengar tu macam, you know, you just groove to it. And you can see that she put some choreography dalam dia punya lagu, right? Yang simple choreography that we maybe when we watch it, we want to, you know, we want to dance to, but we cannot, right? You know, something like that. Aku kan tak pandai menari. Tiba-tiba aku tengok Agnes Mo menari, aku pun nak menari, tapi tak jadi. Something like that. But I still menari, right? So overall, suara dia vocal wise is really good. Agnes Mo, I really like this one. This one, dia punya slang, dia punya bahasa yang digunakan dalam lagu ni more to a hood kind of style. Macam we can say macam the African, the, you know, African American dekat US kan, yang diorang suka gunakan this kind of slang. But I think nowadays 2021 dah ramai orang start pakai this kind of English, so it's kind of pretty cool to see Agnes Mo use this kind of English, right? So yeah, aku rasa itu je pendapat aku untuk this lagu. Aku rasa it's a yay for me. It's a medium, it's not a high tempo, it's not a aggressive kind of song. It's just a really sempoi, santai, apa orang cakap, yang relax punya lagu, something like that, right? So yeah, I think it's a yay for me. I don't know about you guys. Kalau korang rasa ni, kenapa ni, right? So tell me in the comment down below. And if you guys agree with my opinion, jangan lupa like, subscribe and post notification bell on. Setiap kali aku post, korang akan dapat notifikasi dia. Alright, so I see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace and love, baby. I'm out.